So this one is a song that is probably the most emotionally heavy song one of the most emotionally heavy songs I wrote, both in terms of expression and just everything. This song is called Mono no Aware.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much, Ellen. Thank you.